Hey, Pete, you ready to come by the Foundation?
Sure. I'm excited to see what you're up to.
Great. I'm excited to show you.
Oh, gotta grab this call from MJ. See you soon.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Just got off the phone with Harry, and this Foundation thing could be interesting.
Oh, nice. Some hope on my work front, too. I dug into the tech that gang used to mess with the prison transfer. It's DARPA-level stuff.
Yeah, whoever's behind them has a ton of resources. Miles thinks he saw their leader. Some kind of big game hunter, fur vest-looking guy.
Interesting. I'll keep digging. If I can get this story on the front page, it might help us track him down faster. Maybe save my job, too.
Cultists trying to brand someone.
The flame sees you, Spider-Man.
Hey, need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
Get down here.
I was wondering what this place was. That's Emily's tree.
You made it!
I thought you said this was a startup!
Yeah, I was hoping for something a little less... this. But my dad was the one who, you know, he made all the arrangements.
Peter Parker! So, what do you think? It's a far cry from that chop shop that Otto had you in. And now that you're on board, this place is really gonna start cooking.
Dad, Pete hasn't decided he's joining yet.
Oh, really?
But I was gonna give him a tour, let him decide for himself.
All right. You know, seeing you boys together again. Right then. Have fun.
Get your badge out. Let's go exploring. So the first thing I want to show you is downstairs.
Harry, this... place.
Right? Dad went a little more over the top than I would have liked.
You
got things set up while I was still undergoing treatment, but when I got out, I made a few changes.
Like what?
diverted my salary into research projects, called a diverse board to keep us on the right track, and made sure all research aligned with our mission, to heal the world. First, I want you to meet Dr. Young, who's a leading entomologist. You know what entomology is?
Yeah.
Dr. Young is doing this super cool research on bees, or to be more precise, on bee predators.
Predators. I hope they're not after the bees that make my mead.
Ready to talk to Dr. Young?
You must be Peter. So nice to meet you. I think you'll like this project.
Great to meet you, Dr. Young. Harry says you're working with bees.
Yes, and it's quite an urgent situation. A full third of the food you eat every day comes from crops pollinated by bees. But worldwide populations are in steep decline, primarily due to a significant predator, a carnivorous bee wolf. So, we developed an innovative way to help the bees. Want to see how?
Whoa, this is cool!
These little drones are essentially bee bodyguards that we're training to detect and attack bee wolves.
AKA, bee killer wasps.
And you're helping with the machine learning algorithm. Do you see those little holographic bee wolves? The better you are at shooting those, the better our drones get at recognizing what to target.
The idea is for the drones to scare the bee wolves away, not hurt them.
Oh, nice! Yes! Hear that, little bee wolves? You still get to pollinate another day, too. If they kill the things that are killing that hunt go after my bees, I'm all for it.
Oh yeah! Gotta protect the hive. Nice.
Bee patrol on duty.
Gotcha!
Wow! You're done, Peter. A very productive session. We got great data.
Okay, flying home. I think I'm getting the hang of this.
I knew you'd be good at this.
Ah! I'm in business!
If those virtual bee wolves you just took out were real, you'd have saved the lives of about 2,500 bees.
Wow. I'd love to help any way I can. I could take a look at juicing the neural network speed.
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe if Pete decides to join us, you two can talk some more. Thanks, Dr. Young.
Keep it up.
I've got so much more to show you, Pete. Let's go. Now, up ahead is the medical research area. We're doing cutting-edge proton beam work, using protons instead of x-rays, with better targeting and less radiation.
It's all the stuff we talked about.
Huh. Nice.
All the stuff we dreamed could make the world a better place.
That's the idea.
And if you could get on photons, like in Fantasy Star Online.
Harry, a moment, if you please.
Any chance I can wait a sec?
It'll be quick.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Doc, this is my friend Peter. Peter, Dr. Connors.
We've actually met. I used to work with Dr. Octavius. You came to the lab once to consult on electrotactile stimuli.
Oh, yes. Shame about Dr. Octavius. His work had so much promise. Any changes since this morning? Dizziness, aches, pains, anxiety, impulsive thoughts.
Nope. I've never been better.
That's what worries me. Nice to see you again.
Your doctor is...
believes in second chances. Hey, listen, I gotta go make a call, but feel free to explore. Come meet me upstairs when you're ready.
So that was crazy. But it seems to be working for everyone to have Dr. Connors here. Guess I'll look around.
the origins of life on Earth remain a mystery. How could organic life forms have arisen from non-biological chemical compounds? Recent discoveries of meteorites containing organic molecules considered the building blocks of life may provide a potent clue.
Fish.
Not just fish, research subjects. Want to feed them?
Yeah.
Japanese koi fish have well-studied pigmentation variation, which is ideal for our research into enhanced reflectivity.
Stacks of intracellular anhydrous guanine crystals.
Separated by cytoplasm, we're finding it very useful for eco-friendly roofing materials.
So cool. Love this place. Nice. Seems inspired by some of Otto's work without the hardwiring problems. Wonder if Dr. Connors has used this. Though after that lizard rampage, he may be done testing his work on himself. This is the original prototype from Otto's lab. This would have been crime scene evidence. Wonder how it ended up here. What's this? Some kind of radiation treatment, maybe? Wonder if this is what they used for Harry's treatment. Yeah.
Hey, whenever you're ready, come meet me up here.
I'm on my way. I'll see you in a sec. Drones?
Yeah, doing a little cross-collaboration between the Energy Lab and the Agricultural Lab. Ultralight drones, using the new battery tech for crop monitoring.
Very cool. Do they collect crop data too?
They will, by the time we're done with them.
Nice.
That's awesome.
Thanks.
I'll leave you to it.
Beehives show complex group decision-making and group locomotion. Swarming is an annual process in which the colony expands and splits. The Emily May Foundation has discovered that specific changes in the honeycomb's vibrational spectra precede a primary swarm. This research will help beekeepers support healthy swarming without invasive observational techniques for optimal health and reproduction in our latent bee population.
Looks like Connors is putting the research he did after he lost his arm to good use. Wonder if he regrets testing that serum on himself. It must be unnerving walking around with dormant lizard DNA in your body. Imagine coming to work here every day. It's almost too good to be true. Could start paying off the mortgage. But what if Spidey work gets in the way? Gotta think this through before signing on. Really have a particle accelerator?
We use it to send proton beams to that treatment room downstairs. It's being repaired right now, but we'll have it back up in no time.
Incredible. Where are we heading now?
Up to the top floor.
Your energy seems really good, Harry.
I feel great.
So put your way back helmet on and think back. Even before high school to middle school.
Okay.
Please.
Now, do you know the...
Hang on.
You're a popular guy.
Sorry, it's just my tutoring job. You were saying?
You know the stuff everyone studies in middle school with Gregor Mendel and the pea plants?
Yeah, I think so. About genetics and plant hybridization?
Exactly. So, Dr. Foster up ahead, he's won every top prize in the field for his work with plant genetics.
Wow.
Hey, when you were walking around, did you have a chance to feed the fish?
Yes, that was so great. Interesting research project. And lowers the old cortisol levels, too.
Right? I honestly think it's one of my favorite spots in the building.
Yes, we need someone to come back and check out the system.
And you see, if you let me be the base of the member system in the degree of your interest in extracting.
I see what you're saying.
The algorithm is similar to long division, if you look at it that way.
Got it.
Dr. Foster.
Thanks, Dr. Foster.
Ah, Peter, I presume. Harry talks about you frequently.
So nice to meet you.
Dr. Foster is working on agricultural efficiency.
With the population growing and the climate changing unpredictably, we need to adapt more quickly than nature normally would. Genetic recombination can customize crops to best meet these new challenges, be it extreme weather or an increase in pests. Would you like to see this testbed?
Okay.
The idea is to tweak a plant's genes to maximize optimal qualities. For instance, a plant that can thrive in drought conditions. In our simulation, the goal is to maximize growth. Why don't you practice on this?
Okay.
Match the base pairs to incorporate as many growth genes as you can. That'll be a plant that can feed the world.
Interesting. Okay, I think I get the hang of it.
Great. Now you're ready to try the real thing. This is a plant we're working on to grow well in drought conditions. Corporations patent GMO seeds for profit and are rightly criticized, but ours are open source. Developed for sustainability instead of financial gain.
So smart. One step closer to feeding the world.
Nice work. Listen, I know you're not officially on, but could you look at one more gene for me? Curious to get your take on it. It's a crop specifically adapted to urban gardens.
Of course.
Beautiful work, Peter. Using this technology, we're on track to end world hunger by 2035.
Wow. I know a rooftop you could use for a real-world test if you're interested.
Oh, very much so. Harry was right. You'll be a real asset here.
Thank you, Dr. Foster.
So now where?
Last stop. Might be my favorite. It's commanding, but not overbearing. Playful, but not tasteless. Impressive, but not show-off.
Your office.
Or is it our office?
Harry.
Now remember, the things you've seen today are just a small taste of what we're working on. But don't decide just yet, not till you've seen this last thing.
Okay.
Come on, where's your badge? You'll need it to get in.
Where did I put it?
Don't tell me you lost.
Nope, false alarm. Right here.
Go ahead. Swipe.
Wow. man. Harry. This is all so amazing. It's perfect, really. It's just... things are really hectic right now.
When I was in treatment, all I could think about was, what would I do if I survived? And I kept hearing my mom's voice telling me that our planet is in trouble. And it's my responsibility to save it. If you join me, there's so much more that we can do. I mean, we both know you're the smarter one. Come on. Let's make my mom and May proud, huh?
It's amazing. But there's one thing. Can I move my desk over there? I like to face the wall when I work.
Oh, one quick thing.
I'm gonna need a little time to transition out of my tutoring job.
Of course. Take whatever time you need. It's all about balance, right?
Yeah. But Coney Island later, yeah?
You bet.
Hey, sounds good.
Forgot to tell you, some of our researchers have field experiments set up around the city. If you have time, check them out. I've sent you the locations, and your badge will grant you access.
All right, I'll swing by. Hey, sorry I didn't get back to you before, but I just got a new job.
For real? Well, that's awesome. Where's it at?
This new foundation run by my best friend. It's incredible. But I can fill you in later. What's up?
The guys who took Lee and Scorpion? Genki and I tracked the exhaust trails from their aircraft to the Williamsburg Bridge. I'll meet you there.
Sorry, gonna have to call you back. Hey, sorry about that. And sorry for how incommunicado I've been. What's up?
The guys who took Leon's...
Sorry, gotta put you on hold.
Peter, excited to have you on board. We've partnered with your friends at Feast to Feed the Community, starting by improving our gardens. To help, please collect some samples of nearby plants and put our gene splicer to use.
Easy enough. Collect some samples, splice some genes, feed the people. I think I can improve on this. Let's look for the best samples. Should be something around here. To be a healthy looking plant around here somewhere. These are clearly more efficient with water. I can use that.
Peter,
He's technically a weed, but the hardiness could be helpful. Scan these vines. This one's really productive. Lots of fruit. That's perfect. Okay, got some great samples. Time to bring them together. Gotta bring these back to the gene splicer. I can't believe that EMF is making these GMOs open source. Profit shouldn't be part of the equation when it comes to basic human necessities. Let's see. Wait to see this grow. If this works, these plants will be growing faster and bearing more fruit than ever. Just imagine what Feast could do with all of that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, made some great new hybrid seeds for them. Just gotta get this place ready to plant the seeds. Let's optimize their water. Yikes, gotta patch this up. Some webs should do the trick. Seems to be multiple leaks lowering the water pressure. If I don't find them all, the system won't work. Pipes blocked by that cart. More to patch up. Would be counterproductive if I drowned all the plants. Gotta take care of those boxes to get to that. May used to have a green thumb with her tomato plants. Maybe I have green webs? I think this should do it. Dr. Foster will be pleased. He doesn't need to know Spider-Man helped out. I wonder what other field projects the EMF is working on. new foundation run by my best friend. It's incredible. But I can fill you in later. What's up?
The guys who took Lee and Scorpion? Genki and I tracked the exhaust trails from their aircraft to the Williamsburg Bridge. I'll meet you there.
Hold on, don't you have an essay to finish?
Yeah, but duty calls.
Trust me, your duty is to your future right now. I'll keep you updated on anything I find.
All right. Good luck out there.
Guys, you're kind of getting sand everywhere. Somewhere more tropical. Probably check out that crystal now.
And it's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco must have felt so alone during all this. His back against the wall. I can relate. Leave it to the authorities to clean this up. Don't see any bad guys. Maybe Miles and Genki had it wrong? Hey, I'm at the bridge. There's no sign of our mysterious safari pirates.
Oh, man, we were sure it was there. Sorry about the wild goose chase.
Don't sweat it. We'll find him. Littering? Come on, man. Come on! Now have your boss with the main get this kind of tech!
A true hunter knows how to camouflage!
I could've just said I don't know!
Look out!
your boss take Lee and Gargan? Take a look around. What do we have here? Maybe it'll lead me to some answers. Okay, birdie. Take me to your nest. Gonna miss these chases when I'm an Emily May. The adrenaline, going through the city like it's an obstacle course, never gets old. Getting to do real science though, for actual money. Oh my god, finally did it. I have a stable career. Okay, cool it, Parker. You can daydream about those fat science stacks later. Time to chase. Is that a railgun? That actually works? And you won't get away! No! Nice cloaking tech. Mind if I take a look at the hood? I'll take that as a no. That's two cloaks now. I wonder if I can get my suit to identify their visual frequencies.
Found him!
I don't see your boss around. Where's he hiding? I want to talk to him about his lifestyle choices.
You are not worthy of his attention.
But Scorpion is? Okay. You know, I've got nothing against Gargan. I'm just saying I've kicked his butt a few times.
And yet you always held back.
By not killing him? Yeah, killing really isn't my thing.
He's in the air!
Where's your boss? Another robot. Maybe I can test something out. Okay, let's see. Sorry, Birdie. This is just as awkward for me as it is for you. There should be a... Yep. Oh, is that your home? Come on, Birdie, let go! Come on! Not buy a ticket for this ride! Uh. gonna send this location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now? Hey, MJ. Did you get that location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait. This buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like, whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
I'm gonna find out.
Good luck.
Need to take these two out nice and quiet.
And the rest of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Gotta drop one of them away.
Heard something.
That's one.
That was fast. You find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves Hunters.
Connection.
And they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
That's what I'm thinking. Could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic! We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon. Easy. That's a lot of gear. It's like they're prepping for war.
Incident. I got put on, what do they call it?
A leave of absence. So I torched their building.
Nice. Hold up in my place afterwards and waited for him to come for me. But it was Craven who did. Asked me if I wanted to hunt real game. And here I am.
Attaboy.
Nighty night. That's everyone. Now, what were they up to? Hello. Surveillance video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others. All around the city. I'll send this to Genki. But he could help pinpoint these.
What's Kraven hunting? And why?
Yes, he's loaded, so I'll join you soon. Just make sure the beasts have the right scent. I want them hungry.
You hungry too? There we go. Aw, for me? You shouldn't have. Oh. Sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Nice. Time to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Blocking field operation. Good. Beetles, Talandrons, ammunition, rations. Still missing some shipments. I'll have to pay that yardmaster a visit. But otherwise... Wait. What's this?
These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Kraven guy must be rich. Or well-connected. Or both.
With the straitjacket of modern medicine.
That explains a lot.
What do you mean?
No man can have strength like his. Not more.
That's what Focus gives you. He knows nothing but the hunt. Perhaps if you focus more on yourself instead of others, you could be as strong too.
Perhaps. Never told me who you bet on outside photographs.
His name does not deserve to be spoken. Thought his youth would give him the advantage. And he had lived there all his life. With the trails perfect.
Makes sense. Zane, what did he mean? Because he fought against the one man who does not.
You think another hunter would challenge Kraven here?
Only if they are fools. Look around. Kraven has given us the greatest hunt of our lives in this city. We were aimless before, but here, it truly is the land of opportunity.
That it is.
tracking the sound. Let's not get distracted.
Stay down. Please.
All right. Where to next? Looks like this is the only way. A research lab? An inner demon mask. Lee's old superpowered gang. Kraven better not be trying for the same with his hunters. Kraven's studying Lee's blood. Maybe he's trying to figure out where his powers came from. Or how to get them for himself. Aunt May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. Tiara Abitai. One of the rarest flowers in the world. Its extract has some pretty powerful medicinal properties. I tried to get some years ago to counteract Scorpion's poison, but couldn't afford the flights to Raiatea? Guess Kraven could. Hallucinogens. Probably the worst part of Scorpion's poison. If Kraven's adding this to his arsenal... Dr. Farley Stillwell? His genetic experiments gave Scorpion his abilities. Kraven sure does his research. Were they testing their weapons on that armor? Not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Another name for you. Kraven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Kraven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Kraven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
I hear you were not impressed by the Scorpion.
It's not that I wasn't. Relying on hallucinogens and playing with your prey, it's just not the way I hunt. But I can still appreciate
the skill. Speaking of, you take a look at what is in his poison? Hell of a cocktail.
No way Gargan made it himself.
Maybe, but I never took him to be a strategic. You surprised me.
I noticed that.
How
How about this? The mane Kraven wears. You know the story behind it?
Didn't know there was one.
There was some mine outside Savon. There was a man here who killed close to 100 workers. Kraven was young, in his prime, and he tracked the lion easily. And it took a few hours.
Damn.
When he finally got close enough to draw his blade, the lion was stronger, faster, more cunning. And it was only through luck that he managed to strike a killing blow. The sensation before that.
I know it.
Kraven had never been so close before. So he took that mane as a reminder. And like a bloodhound, he uses it to find killers who stink of death, just as much as the man-eater.
A true hunter.
How many more fires must we light out in the city?
As many as we need to. Kraven said they surrounded him in his dream.
But if his dream is accurate, then the fires are fated to happen anyway. Why not wait for them?
I will happen on his terms, not fights.
It's all in his file. Gargan was a born hunter. Lee, he was molded into one after all that madness with his parents. Vengeance gives us purpose.
You're feeling sleepy.
What's going on here? That's strange. Yes, we're done talking then.
You'll sleep it off.
Look out. Anything suspicious? Check our lookouts. We may have intruders.
On it. We'll report back.
Dreams.
It's quiet out there. How's our perimeter? Possible breach. Need a hunter to verify.
Move into their position. Go alert. They're not at their posts.
The hunt is on!
covering you. No more. I saw something. Gotta look up. I see the spider. I will get out of this.
Note to self. Stay away from poison clouds.
Watch his way!
I hear you were not impressed by the Scorpion.
It's not that I wasn't impressed. Relying on hallucinogens and playing with your prey, it's just not the way I hunt. But I can still appreciate the skill.
Speaking of, you take a look at what is in his poison? Let me cocktail.
No way Gargan made it himself.
Maybe, but I never took him to be a... strategic man. And he surprised me.
I noticed that too. Maybe.
How about this? The main
thing. The spider!
About this, the main Kraven wears. You know the story behind it?
Didn't know there was one.
There was some mine outside Sav. There was a man who killed close to 100 villagers. Kraven was young. His place.
finally got close enough to draw his blade, the lion was stronger, faster, more cunning.
What's wrong?
How many more fires must we light out in the city?
As many as we need to. Cliven said they surrounded him in his dream.
But if his dream is accurate, then the fires are fake, it will happen anyway. Why not wait for him?
I will hit him on his terms, not fights.
I was worried Lee wouldn't have any spirit left in him after being locked away for so long. That man, he's like a coiled viper.
It's all in his file. Gargan was a born hunter. Lee, he was molded into one after all that madness with his parents. Vengeance gives us purpose, like few things do.
When was the last time he really cut loose? 2 years ago?
Around then, when the spider caught him.
Sound like that? He must be aching to undergo
something. He will have his chance. I just hope.
I hear you were not impressed by the scorpion.
It's not that I wasn't impressed. Relying on hallucinogens and playing with your prey, it's just not the way I hunt. But I can still appreciate the skill.
Speaking of, you take a look at what is in his poison?
Hell of a cocktail.
No way Gargan made it himself.
Maybe. But I never took him to be a strategic man. And he surprised me.
I noticed that too. Maybe.
You could use a break. And sleep.
MIA. Spread out. Find them.
The spider will not escape us.
Covering you.
Area clear? No response. Can someone get a visual?
Getting you now.
unmanned.
We have Covenant gear. Up top.
Just us left. Move to me. Something could be the spider.
We're all that's left. Form it back.
Gotta be him.
No more losses. We move together.
Not quite enough, Spider-Man.
Look up! We see the spider!
Some answers instead of questions right now. That looks promising. All right, Kraven. What are you looking for? Wait. I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief. Never gonna win best in show with that attitude. Nice doggy kitty robot. Those teeth are no joke. Heal! Roll over! Play dead! When animal control would show up.
Let him go. Don't get caught.
Actually, now that you're here, question. What's Kraven hunting? Maybe I can help.
You won't live long enough.
Wanna bet?
Out of the air!
face and hunt what man fears most.
That's all we need to know.
Oh, so he's hunting failure? Intimacy? Clouds! It's clouds, isn't it? Good riddance, I say. Those teeth are no joke. Heal! Roll over! Play dead! Finally! I was wondering when Animal Control would show up. Maybe I can help! Listen! This would go a lot easier for everyone if someone just filled me in!
Craven hunts what man fears most. That's all you need to know.
Oh! So he's hunting failure? Intimacy? Clowns! It's clowns, isn't it? Good riddance, I say. Those teeth are no joke. Heal! Roll over! Play dead! Finally! I was wondering when Animal Control would show up. What's Craven hunting? Maybe I can help!
You won't live long enough to help anyone!
Wanna bet?
He's weaker on the
if someone just filled me in! Those teeth are no joke! Play dead! when animal control would show up?
Put the boss on the ground!
Not betray me!
Put him on the ground!
Actually, now that you're here, question! What's Kraven hunting? Maybe I can help!
You won't live long enough to help anyone!
Wanna bet? Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Kraven guy's putting together quite the team.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
Supervillains for some hunt. There is prey. Felicia.
Good kitty.
Thank you.
Roberto.
For what?
En serio. My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you.
So I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion, and he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
I don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
Misha's on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and... We're going to find Lee, Miles. I promise.
Guess I've got some time until MJ calls. What's going on in the neighborhood? Maybe I should try to find some hunter hideouts. Yeah, that'll definitely work.
When my son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, the parents talked more trash than the kids. Myself included.
About that new Emily May Foundation. Who are they? What do they do? Well, big picture, it's an Oscorp spinoff, which we don't love, I know, but the man in charge, Harry Osborn, has got a decent rep. At the very least, he hired my favorite bee scientist, aka apiologist, Dr. M.
You're prolonging the inevitable!
What's up? I'm stopping you today.
You think your webs are... The flame turns eternal! Yeah.
address as Pete mentioned. A few of Black Cat's safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. You can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. I saved my job. But you guys, what happened to Scorpion and Lee and the Wind?
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up. It might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, hey, can I call you back? Cool.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
That guy's getting up in those people's faces. I'm there. MJ, it's me. Let's pick back up where we left off.
Spider-Man! Here comes the pain! Watch out! I hate that!
Are pretty tough. I'm sure Feast could use some strong hands. Think about it. MJ, I'm back. So you were saying?
Don't let it eat you up. It might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there. Kraven's really going after everyone. Not even Black Cat is safe. How does he come up with this stuff? Just send me after your crap and forget to mention lasers. Why'd you stash tech in this skyscraper?
You ever heard of the Braxton Heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the Prowler. First time working with a crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got her name. But she was good. A pro. A thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad, though. It was a valuable lesson.
Starting to get why you were Dad's toughest case.
Good looking out on the stash, kid.
Wonder who got the best of Uncle Aaron. Not many people can do that. How's it going, my sandy friends? Crystal has my name all over it.
I find them, and they're waiting for me with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
The hunters were after him. I get why Marco was anxious. Kraven's toys freaked me out too. Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. What else? Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun? Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked. She's on the run.
They're already on to her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Oh, that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion! Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. It must be behind there. What did I miss? Blocking it. Bet the generator could power that stash box. I tether my web to the generator. I can get into the box. Connect the power. Those damaged wires might do it. This looks right. Nearly there. Did it. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that...
I can think of some uses for it!
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
With us, but we have the sanctum surrounded. She's already evaded us twice. Not this time. Now she's ours.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave.
Thank you.
we've heard rumors of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true.
Spider-Man!
Nobody saw that, right?
The French from that postcard translates to, "My reason for living. Time is short."
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
on to him.
Yes, I was wrong.
Webs. Spider.
Never saw it coming. That's the last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Little Spider wants to play, huh?
MJ! She stole the wand! And magic is very real!
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean!
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Huh, that you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I don't need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art.
Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! The hell? Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Kill your own mystical artifact.
Cold! Didn't even bring my scarf! That wand could take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
You help me stop this guy.
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me, now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear.
You seem to be getting better at it.
Not better enough.
We're gonna figure it out. Together.
Damn. Lucky attitude, kid.
Spider-Man, not kid, thank you.
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got. Behind you.
They never saw you coming.
Roundhead.
More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
I have a shot!
For what it's worth, appreciate you helping me out!
Hey, magic trick for bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out! Hey, Spider-Man! Think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh! I want to see that! Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus! Hunter! Lots of them!
Kraven must really want you!
I'm not available! Don't get Spider from helping her!
They're definitely trying to wear us down!
If they want me, they'll have to kill me!
Let's not have it come to that, okay?
This one's fine!
That had to hurt!
Dogs.
They bite like dogs.
Worse.
Why
status.
You might be on my last leg here.
No, we're getting you to Paris. Your girlfriend needs you.
You really are Spider-Man. Over here. She's everywhere. I cannot catch her.
You to Paris. Your girlfriend needs you.
You really are Spider-Man. Don't move.
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
I Au revoir, Felicia.
Thank you.
Show me Lee.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
They knew that it would scan the hell out of air focus.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why, what's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you've crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio. Gotta change it to Miles first, then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.
I don't see any bad guys.
And should we take a closer look?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent! Cole, a brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come one, come all, and experience the future!
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure he will.
Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes, and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show.
Don't
Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
All right, let's get it.
Sorry, I cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club, then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Now they're trying to rock me!
Oh, dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own, but can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's not that easy, but we are trying.
Wicked.
Thank you.
later.
Get it out!
Beck, can you hear me?
Yes, yes. We're having a bit of a malfunction.
Obviously!
I'm sorry, we cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club, then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Now they're trying to rock me!
Oh, dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own, but can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's not that easy. But we are trying. Moments. If you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There! You should see an exit. Make your way to the...
Okay. Time to go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles! So, what's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out. Hi, Pete. Cool shirt, cool shoes, really cool shoes, cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh?
Still gonna have time for tutoring? We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually... That thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good?
Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh? Alright, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles? Each of our favorite attractions.
Welcome!
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck. You'll meet it.
Now, Pete, you got this.
All right, players.
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
And they're off. The great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. Not that it's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Ooh, burn! And our returning champion keeps his crown.
Hold up. You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good. Thanks.
I'd look good in a crown.
Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
How did I let you talk me into this?
Ah, stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you think about food right now?
You know me. I have many talents.
Sure. Yeah.
With the spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
Forgot how much I loved that one. One more down.
Ready for round two, Pete?
One of us has to be.
Oh.
No, you want to play some hoop!
Swish, swish, bish.
Never knew you were so into basketball, Harry.
With all this energy I've had lately, I'm into everything. Oh, there he is.
To you, Pete. Yes! Show him how it's done, Pete!
Not bad, not bad.
Another stamp for our ticket.
Excuse me.
Knock him down is calling our name.
Throw the ball and knock him down. A baby could do it.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Let's test that out.
I know somebody who blew $20 trying to knock him down.
Yeah, yeah.
You're not supposed to be able to do that.
And another one's gone.
Ready to put our love to the test?
Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe. Whoa, that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next.
Just three left.
Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving? Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. Got more park to explore.
Doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic. And saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster. Tombstone? Stereo? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah.
Hey, come on. We still have a little more memory lane to lock down.
What was that?
Come on, let's try and sit up front.
After you.
Such a gentleman.
You doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
What are the chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single rider sitting next to him?
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute.
Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Leader, what's next?
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell, but the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this will be the year.
Did you see that guy's face? He was pissed. That was so awesome.
What's your secret admirer one?
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Hold on, let's do this one.
Hey, Pete, this is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry, me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
That was great!
What a ride.
Anyway.
I mean...
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Still can't believe he's your boss.
Let's just find something to hit. Finally, let's hammer some hydrants.
Yeah, let's do it.
Hey!
Oh, no. All right, little hydrants. Come out wherever you are.
Gotcha.
What? They're not pigs. They can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down.
Have you ever considered, like, don't know, not dropping sass?
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid Hydra!
Yo, MJ. Good?
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ! Show those Hydras who has opposable thumbs!
I really needed that.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic transference.
It was totally Jonas, wasn't it?
Only one more and that prize is ours.
Now here's a strapping young lad. Welcome. Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Man.
Nice. Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Sorry. I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
On your left.
Is it bad that I feel too old to ride the carousel?
That might be the saddest thing.
I'll be sure to bring it up in therapy.
Ugh, smells incredible.
Hey, Harry, want to get that chili dog you were craving yesterday?
Oh, man, not after that coaster ride. My stomach's rumbling as much as that rickety track.
Cotton candy, anyone?
Can't. Strict diet. Doc's orders.
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome, this charming?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but... let's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Needed that.
So relaxing up there.
That's all of them. Let's go collect our bounty.
It's so nice to just wander around, people watch. I honestly don't remember the last time we let ourselves relax for a night.
Seems like it's been forever. Stuff just always gets in the way.
Man, Pete, he must have had one packed tutoring schedule.
Yeah, so.
You two have always had your noses to the grindstone. Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the roses.
Says the guy who started a foundation 2 seconds after finishing life-saving medical treatment.
I know how lucky I end up about it. Responsibility to make the most of it. Work hard, play hard.
How about this prize right here? Two, get some handbag.
I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You know I'm never taking this off, right?
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The Bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? Oh, you're gonna be an editor! I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ again.
It already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, you come up with something. You always do. And, hey, if you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team, too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
This way.
Out of the way. Eyes on Tombstone.
Tombstone.
Supervillain you hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone?
Don't let the spider get enough. Take him out.
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off, that's all I wanted. But no! Can handle himself.
You can't take on all of them.
Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh no, Harry! Come on, Harry, pick up, pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Our Ferrisville pod is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your Sable Stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone?
Get in that way.
Him out.
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off. All I wanted. No.
The rain's off. Yeah.
can't take on all of us.
Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh, no. Harry! Come on, Harry. Pick up. Pick up.
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Our Ferris bullpot is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your saber stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Moving in on the raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys. Hunter, start your engines, and may the best spider win!
I knew he'd be at the racetrack.
Spider-Man or Tombstone?
Lucky thing. We got both.
Tombstone! Thanks for the tip!
Yeah. I'll keep looking for Harry.
Reposition!
I will find my mark!
Tombstone. You just worry about breaking through that net. Tombstone, you just worry about breaking through that net.
Never thought I'd see the day you defend me.
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys' boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Guessing he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not. Okay.
sure do. Spider-Man.
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well... It's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.